Hour and 20 in. The Weber briquettes are still going strong. The ProQ Cocoshell has only just sort of finally turned completely grey, and the heat beads are also going strong like the Weber stuff. Although the Weber stuff is starting to ash down now, it's dropping. The temperatures at the moment are 473 at the Weber, 430 on the Cocoshell, and 450 on the heat beads. So they've sort of evened out now. It really is a sort of test of time.